Is Tailwind worth the money? What does Tailwind actually do? How much does Tailwind cost a month? And should you use Tailwind for your Pinterest marketing? There are so many popular questions about Tailwind, which is one of the best tools for Pinterest. It's a scheduler, but so much more than that. So in this video, I want to unpack and answer the question as to whether Tailwind is worth the money. So if you love Pinterest marketing tips, be sure to give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe because I've got weekly videos on Pinterest just like this one. So are you new to Pinterest and have you been hearing about this thing called Tailwind and you're just wondering, what is it? What does it do? Should I use it? And what? Is it worth the money? Yeah. I'm going to answer all your questions about Tailwind in this video. So the first question is Tailwind worth it? And usually anyone who's asking this question is wondering about how much it actually costs and if they should pay for it. So here's the thing. Tailwind recently updated their pricing and they have a free forever plan, which includes their features like Tailwind communities, which is a great way for you to get extra shares and exposure with your pins. It has Tailwind Create, which is their very own Pinterest pin designing tool, and also for designing social media graphics simultaneously. It allows you to design multiple graphics. All of that you can get access to with a free forever plan. So the question is usually then about, okay, is Tailwind worth it in terms of my time? Should I use it? Should I not use it? So here's the thing. The number one benefit in my mind for using Tailwind, and I've been using it for 4 years, is that Tailwind saves me so much time. Unlike a lot of the other schedulers out there, or if you're thinking about manually pinning, the benefit of using Tailwind is that, one, you can bulk schedule your pins, saving you so much time. Two, using the scheduler, which automatically populates the best times for you to pin based on your audience, is such a win-win. And also, this is especially important if your audience, which is the audience that is most engaging with your content on Pinterest, is awake in a different time zone than you, you can use the scheduler to be active while they're awake. There are so many benefits to using the Tailwind scheduler that are going to help you grow your Pinterest account with ease. So we've talked about price. We've talked about how much time it can save you. Let's talk a bit about the features of Tailwind, because I know one of the questions you probably have is, what does Tailwind do? Like, how do you use it? So Tailwind is the original Pinterest scheduler, which is why it is most optimized and it's going to give you the best experience when you use it for Pinterest. But it is also an amazing Instagram scheduler as well. So no matter what you sign up with, whether you log in with your Instagram account or log in with your Pinterest account, and you can do so without entering any payment information, you simply log in as a preferred partner of Pinterest. Don't worry, it's safe. You can do that. And then you'll get access to the scheduler for one Pinterest account and one Instagram account on the free forever plan. So it allows you to schedule your posts. My second point, and this is my most important and favorite feature of any tool available for Pinterest, is Tailwind communities. If you've ever heard of Pinterest group boards, to me, Tailwind communities is what Pinterest group boards could have been. They're even better. When you're using a Tailwind community, you're able to get more shares of your content by relevant users. How amazing is that? That's increased exposure, increased repins. Using Tailwind communities is foundational to growing your Pinterest, and it is a unique platform only available on Tailwind. The third feature I want to bring your attention to is Tailwind Create. It's Tailwind's very own graphic design tool that simultaneously allows you to design pins for Pinterest, that's multiple pins at the same time, also simultaneously to design images for Pinterest, Facebook, Instagram feed, and your Instagram story all at the same time. It's the fastest way for you to design your social media graphics. Those are just some of the features. Tailwind also has analytics. It gives you way more information on your boards and your pin performance than Pinterest Analytics does. I love to know what my top boards are. I love to know what my top repinned pins are, as well as what's working on the platform, because that's part of how you're able to grow. So hopefully you're still not wondering, is Tailwind worth it? To you, it must sound amazing to be able to not only save time scheduling, but to get access to one-of-a-kind features that are only available when you use Tailwind. So if you're not new to Tailwind, maybe you had an existing plan, I wanted you to know that there's actually new pricing over at Tailwind. So maybe if you felt before that Tailwind wasn't worth it for you, especially if you had multiple accounts, maybe you had one for Pinterest, one for Instagram, and you were paying a lot more. But their new pricing structure, it pulls in all of these features. No more power-ups. Everything is included with your main plans. And if you upgrade, there are even plans for 2 Pinterest accounts and 2 Instagram accounts. Or if you're on a max plan like I am, you're able to add 3 Pinterest accounts, 3 Instagram accounts, and have unlimited everything, which has helped me so much because before I had 2 separate Tailwind accounts, which added up to almost double as to what it is now. So think about that if you are a Pinterest VA or if you have multiple Pinterest accounts you're managing, you can better serve your clients and yourself with this new pricing structure. Let's take a look. Okay, so you'll see that for one, there's a free forever plan that allows you to add Pinterest, Instagram, as well as get access to Tailwind communities, which is amazing. Okay, for $9.99 a month, you're then able to schedule 100 posts and design 200 designs with Tailwind Create and get access to those 5 communities and get advanced analytics. When you upgrade to advanced, it goes up to 1,000 posts, 2 Pinterest, 2 Instagram accounts, and unlimited Tailwind communities and post designs. And with a Tailwind Max plan, which is what I have, you're able to connect 3 Pinterest profiles and 3 Instagram profiles, get unlimited posts for both, unlimited designs, and unlimited communities. And you can even add multiple users. So if you have been paying for multiple Tailwind accounts for your different profiles, you now only need to use one platform. And that platform is Tailwind. So if you're wondering if Tailwind is worth it, I would ask you, are you paying for another scheduler? Are you paying for an Instagram scheduler, like maybe Later or Planoly? Because now you don't have to. If Tailwind is a scheduler that you're using just for Pinterest, you can pull in your Instagram posts and just use one platform for both. I would also ask you, which platforms do you need to schedule to and are you active on? Because if it's really just about Pinterest and Instagram, the clear winner is Tailwind. And once again, the question comes down to what kind of scheduler are you looking for? If you're looking for an all-around social media scheduler that is going to allow you to schedule your posts to every single platform, then maybe Tailwind isn't right for you. But if you're prioritizing Pinterest or even Instagram, and hey, I'm all about Pinterest, then Tailwind is definitely the right choice. One, it's going to give you access to those exclusive features that are not available on any other platform. Tailwind Communities is hands down, by itself, worth it. The amount of repins and clicks to my site that are thanks just to Tailwind Communities, mind blowing. Things change so much between not using Tailwind Communities and using it. The difference is in hundreds and hundreds of more repins when I'm active in my communities. I can't do that anywhere else. And also Tailwind Create, if you're looking for a graphic design tool that's going to save you time and help you simultaneously do all your designs, this is the platform for you. So I hope this helps you to answer your question as to whether is Tailwind worth it. Tailwind has been worth it for me. And also one other benefit is that they have a really amazing referral program. So if you refer anyone, you get a $15 credit towards your plan. And you can easily do that by sharing it with your community, telling others how amazing Tailwind is to help you pay for your own plan. So those are the key points and the key reasons as to why Tailwind is the right choice for you. Not only can you bulk schedule your pins to Pinterest, not only does the scheduler help you to know when the best time is for you to pin, plus all those other features which I've already shared with you. So comment down below and let me know, is Tailwind worth it for you? Is it worth it? And of course, you can always click to get started to figure that out for yourself by claiming a free forever plan. Use my link down below. And don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you love Pinterest tips. And be sure to subscribe to my channel because I'm more than happy to be your Pinterest coach. And check out this video. You're going to enjoy it and it's going to help you slay your Pinterest goals. I'll see you in the next one.